light, lone wise and omniscient God in the world, and given understanding to man above all other creatures, so that he may know his works and not leave them unexplored. Man, the wise God that inspired him, had this high and profound secret work and the great secret of the ancient open stone of the wise. If ever there is a natural thing on earth, it is the preparation and the magisterium of the philosopher's stone. Natural and not of man's name, but only the work of nature. For the artist added nothing dead. Nature alone directed the moon, as does every tiller of the soil with his feet and plants. Only he must be subtle in mind and have the grace.
Grasp of the philosophers. I am born before
up again, bringing contentment to the artists. Without me, thou canst do nothing.